समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 3 बी रीडिंग पेज 42-44 द लायन किंग पेज 42 आई एम द किंग ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट माय किंगडम हैड वंस बीन वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. The jungle had been full of tall trees, taller than your tallest buildings. Well, not only tall trees, there had been climbers, bushes, shrubs, and grass too. The forest looked beautiful with water springs, pools, hills, valleys, and many a wonderful scenery. Deers, tigers, elephants, bears, monkey, crocodiles, wolves, peacocks, mynas, owls, pigeons, and many more were. Page 43. Among my people, we had enough food to eat and plenty of water to drink. My birds sang the sweetest songs. My animals ran the longest races. Our children, the cubs, lambs, and chicks, moved about freely without fear. We all lived happily in the forest, our home. The hill tribes also lived with us. They were happy with what the forest gave them. They worshipped forest as God. They enjoyed the touch of the earth, the smell of the air, and the taste of the freshness. And above all, they loved the forest and respected our freedom. But now, everything has changed. You, the civilized, entered my kingdom. I was happy to have visitors as I was proud of my kingdom. But I was wrong. You are greedy and unkind. You cut trees for your selfish wants. You hunt animals for flesh, skin, tusks, and claws. Many of my people died. Our number decreased. Most of the trees were cut and the forest became bare. 44 page. Hunters and smugglers attacked my kingdom again and again. You either killed or captured my animals and birds. You robbed our resources. You are merciless. You destroyed the forest in spite of its benefits. Even now, I am the king. But what has become to my kingdom and my subjects? Why this sorry state of affairs? Aren't you responsible for that? Aren't you?